definitely something. Trust me, you made the right call sending me. Yes. It's only a matter of time. I'm here. No, there's definitely something. Trust me, you made the right call sending me. Yes. It's only a matter of time.
Even the objects here had auras. When I touched them, I could sense their stories. Words, images, feelings left behind.
I'm here. No, there's definitely something. Trust me, you made the right call sending me. Yes.
Hello? Anybody in there?
Locked. Obviously. There's gotta be another way. Shit. The handle's missing. Maybe I could replace it with something. Well, I've already proven my prowess as a... Ah. I think there's a broken window up there. If only I could reach it. Hey, old-timer. Now, what's a fine machine like you doing in a place like this? Doubling as a spare bedroom, apparently. Hope you don't mind if I... Not much here. Although, this could come in handy. Ow! Shit! So began the great dumpster heist of 1999. I'm starting to get tired of your shit, Neva. You better be worth it. The Neva Massacre. I need to find this Thomas guy and get the hell out of here.
Hello? Anyone? Thomas? You there? Hello? Thomas?
Easy, Marianne. It's just a good old-fashioned haunted hotel. Calm your ass down and answer the bell. Startled me.
Didn't I? You look real scared. I'm Sadness.
Marianne. Sadness. Is that your name? I mean, you seem pretty cheerful to me.
Well, it's what I remember. My friends used to call me by a different name. I don't remember what it was.
Your friends?
Oh, yeah. I used to have a lot of friends here. But they're all gone now.
Did something happen to them?
I don't really want to talk about it.
That's okay. So, do you live here? All by yourself?
You wouldn't believe how boring it gets sometimes.
I can imagine. This place must have been...
Oh, yes. So busy. People coming and going all the time. Always someone to play with.
Must have been nice.
It was. Not enough.
Tell me, what
happened? I remember. People stopped coming. Only a few of them stayed. But they became very sad. Very angry. They might hurt you.
Thanks. But I can take care of myself. Hey. I was wondering, have you seen...
Marianne?
Yes?
Would you play with me? Just for a little while. It's been so long since I played with anyone.
Oh, okay. But I need your help first.
Yes! Anything, Marianne!
Looking for a man. I can't go that way! No. I need to get up there somehow. Hey. An elevator. Might as well see if it works. Sadness. I wished I knew her real name. Shit! Okay, Marianne, just take a deep breath and... box. Need some energy to spark it up. Gotta move fast. An out-of-body experience. It's like taking a plunge into nothingness. Stay under for too long and it just pulls you in. Now get your ghostly ass back and power up that elevator. Where did she go? Huh. What is that? Okay, not getting through here. I didn't even know I could do that.
Yes. I'm working on it. Yes, I know. I just... Yes. I understand. Just give me some time. A few days. You'll get what you want.
Ugh. That voice. I don't know why, but it gives me shivers. Looks like the only way. Great. What the fuck was that? This room. It feels cold. Memories of grief. Loneliness. An old prescription. I know these drugs. All too... Some objects soak up moments.
Ah, sunflower, weary of time. For my favorite nurse.
Oh, Mr. Tarkovsky, you shouldn't have.
Please, it's the least I can do for all the good work you do around here.
Huh. An actual happy memory. So there's more to this place than just doom and gloom.
Ah, sunflower, weary of time. For my favorite nurse.
Oh, Mr. Tarkovsky, you shouldn't have.
Please, it's the least I can do for all the good work you do around here.